The blitz came right where Vaughn was running, but he cut underneath it, and there's no one down the middle of the field, and Vaughn's able to get that 36-yard touchdown.
Just the second run of more than 20 yards allowed by the Badger defense in the last six games. This one, 36 yards.